A cigarette butt is not biodegradable. It's cellulose acetate, so please be able to think about if you really throw it away, cause it'll end up in fish and in the end on your plate. Oh, it's amazing how it will accumulate.